Hello, Danish Vape here. Today we're gonna look at the Ralph Flush from Geeku Vape. It's right here. They were so kind to send me a really, really nice looking box with silver inscriptions and all the stuff like that. There was 8 bottles total in it. I'm really looking forward to reviewing all those bottles. So let's just go ahead and review this Royal Flush from Geeku Vape. Okay, so the VGPG, I can't find any info on it on their own web page, so maybe you should make that, put some more info on the web page. I don't know, it's always nice to have as much info as you can get when you're buying a product. So the bottle sizes of the Royal Flush from Geeku Vape is only 30 milliliters bottles. That's okay, because this is some awesome products. They are in nicotine, they are 0, 3, 6, 12 and 18, which is quite normal, I guess. The color of the e-juice, I will open this so you can see it's like totally clear. There is no color in it at all. Okay, so the description they make from the Geeku Vape themselves is it's melon with icy sweets. So what is icy sweets? I will say it's an what you call it, ice cubes maybe, and it, for me, it tastes like you are putting down a ice cube in your, and the ice cube is made from melon juice, something like that. I don't know. The taste of this e-liquid is, I would say, it's just like let me have a quick vape so I'll be 100%. Yeah, just like putting down an ice cube in your throat, and the ice cube is made of melon juice. So that's actually quite nice. I do not like the menthol flavors and stuff like that, but this icy sweetness, I like it a lot. So thumbs up for this one. The throat hit, I got it in zero nicotine, so it's not that higher throat hit. I would say 2 or 3 maybe out of 10. That's okay. I think I wrote to you guys that I preferred 6 milligrams of nicotine, but whatever, it doesn't matter. I got some awesome products. We're going to review all of them, of course. So how does it smell in the room? Because some of us have wives who don't vape, sadly enough, because then I could use a lot of more money on the juices and the mats and so. So, the smell is all melon. Sweet, sweet, damn sweet melon. It's okay. Okay with my wife. So, I will never empty this bottle because I got so much damn juice. So, but anyway, thanks for the juice. How the vape is, you can see for yourself. We're going at 40 watts at 0.036. And dual cut. So let's have a look. A fine vape, but there is not like it's not a cloud chaser juice, I would say. It's right there in the middle of the cloud chaser and the really soggy juice. So if you can't find the Wikipedia on the website, I would say maybe 50-50 or so. The product quality overall, I would give it right around 8 out of 10. So it's a very good product. I seriously hope that I will give all of these products like 8 out of 10 above. So I'm gonna see you in the next videos. Please do not forget to subscribe and do what you have to do. See you on the next review.